I don't think they haven't even skipped a single class as per the schedule.
Manifest is a league apart from any other coaching institute.
Quite a few of the institutions like Insight IAS, Dr. Rajkumar Academy, Manifest IAS and IAS Baba. But I was in a dilemma to join which institute.
All the subjects, even the subjects like CSAT and General Science, were also given as equal importance as they were given to the major subjects like History, Geography, Polity and Economics.
The perks of having permanent set of faculty is that the classes were conducted regularly, they strictly adhered to the schedule and they completed the syllabus on time.
I can say that IAS ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಛಲ ಇದ್ದವರಿಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS ಅಂತ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ಗಳು ಇದ್ದೇ ಇರ್ತವೆ.
ಹಾಯ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿತೈಷಿ ರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS 2019-20 ಬ್ಯಾಚ್.
ಹಾಯ್, ಮೈ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನುರೂಪ್ ಸಿಂಗ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಬೀನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದರ್ MCP ಬ್ಯಾಚ್.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಮಹೇಶ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು. ನಾನೊಬ್ಬ ಗ್ರಾಮೀಣ ಪ್ರದೇಶದ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ.
ಹಾಯ್ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಚಿನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ MCP ಬ್ಯಾಚ್.
ಹಾಯ್ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್, ಮೈ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ನಿಸರ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ MCP ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಚ್ 2019-20. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಅವೇಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್. First one being Manifest is my focal point of preparation. The faculties at Manifest have helped me from the smallest of small things like how to cover the NCRTs, which NCRTs to cover, to things like how to go about current affairs and then the standard books. The second one being Manifest faculties have made this clear that the freshers are at par with the veterans, the so-called veterans. It is just a matter of determination and the positive attitude that one carries towards this exam.
My best takeaway from Manifest is the knowledge I have gained. I am much more a confident person right now to face the exam and clear it with flying colors.
When it comes to the institute, Manifest IAS, the faculty is here in this is a permanent in nature, so this is how the Manifest stands quite different from the other institutions. And all the teachers, they didn't treat us as like a students. Probably we are good friends in Manifest IAS, and all the teachers, they are well expertised in their respective subjects, especially in UPSC preparation and even KS also.
Way of teaching at the Manifest is simple, yet it was very much informative. Since the faculties were very well expertise in their respective domains, they really made it very easy to understand many complex concepts in a very simple and smart ways. And as far as the tests are concerned, both the preliminary and the mains tests, mains answer writing tests, were conducted at regular intervals of times. And the feedback and the guidance that were given by our faculties were of really very much helpful. I can easily say that they are very much genuine, and they really made us to improve our lacunas and negatives. The class notes and the newspaper reading techniques that were given at the classes were also very much helpful. The very unique nature, the unique feature which I have observed with the Manifest during the course of my preparation is that the commitment that is being shown by almost all the faculties, as far as I remember, I don't think they haven't even skipped a single class as per the schedule. I think that's what almost all the students expect from any institute, and that is what makes Manifest different from other institutes.
Manifest has a dynamic and competitive atmosphere. They have very different approach towards UPSC. They understand the changing patterns of UPSC and plan the course accordingly. They conduct everyday sprint tests through which students can improve their answer writing skills. Prelims and mains tests are conducted at regular intervals, which are of UPSC standard. Avant-garde classes were very informative. They provided us with tips to improve our preparation and make it very effective.
Manifest is a league apart from any other coaching institute.
especially with respect to the faculties at Manifest. There are permanent faculties for each subject who come from a rich and diverse background, but at the same time they are very approachable. We have an online mechanism through which we book the appointment with faculty. We have around 20 minutes of time to discuss any query that we have with our faculties. And then coming to the class, we whatever is taught in the class and whatever comes in the exams or the tests is properly synced, and there is no ambiguity there at all. And coming to the library, they also offer a library seat, which is actually a very good option to take, because faculties are literally sitting on the very next floor of the library, and during the course of the study, if there is any doubt or any clarification needed, students can really rush and ask their query. And then coming to their best part of Manifest is the online portal, which is all students have an access to it. It is basically an artificial intelligence AI enabled portal where students, once they give their tests, can easily know where they stand, and at the same time they can understand what are their areas that they are strong at and the areas that they have to work on. So this is an added advantage.
As far as the course of MCP is concerned, the course structure, the timetable that they have framed was really very much interesting. The very unique way of connecting a single topic with almost all the major subjects was really exciting. It really made all of us to improve our critical thinking levels. All the subjects, even the subjects like CSAT and general science, were also given as equal importance as they were given to the major subjects like history, geography, polity and economics.
The Manifest's MCP program did help me gain a lot of confidence to face this exam. The essence of the course, I would say, is the timetable, which is very meticulously planned, and even the smallest of the things have been taken care of in the timetable. Then coming to the tests that are planned, both prelims oriented and mains oriented, give you that peace of mind that every aspirant requires. Then there is equal amount of weightage as per the exam requirement that is given to each and every subject. And lastly, at Manifest, there is this peer group or the mentoring group that they have created, headed by a faculty, which gives you that extra mile. Where you know they go to the extent of checking your notes just to make sure that you have the exact thing with you, or if any addition or any other sources that you have to refer to is also being taken care of.
When it comes to the classes, every day they are conducting the spring test based on the previous day class notes. Along with the prelims preparation, they are mainly boosting the students' confidence to target mains in order to fetch the good marks. Every week they are conducting the subject-wise prelims test, and based on the subject coverage, they are also conducting the mains test series.
Earlier I was skeptical to join Manifest. I attended demo classes of Manjunath sir. I was quite impressed by his way of teaching. Once I joined, I went on to attend classes of Ayush sir, Umesh sir, Mrityunjay sir, Basavaraju sir. All are equally good. I come from dentistry background, had very limited knowledge about UPSC subjects. Here, they taught in a very simplest way. I could understand it very easily.
ನನ್ನ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಮುಗಿದ ನಂತರ ಕೆಲವು ನನ್ನ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರು ಡೆಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ಹೈದರಾಬಾದ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋದರು ಫಾರ್ IAS ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಮಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಎಕನಾಮಿಕಲ್ ಸ್ಟೇಬಲ್ ಟು ಗೋ ದೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಸೊ ಐ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎನ್ಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಟ್ IAS, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ IAS ಬಾಬಾ ಬಟ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಡೈಲಮಾ ಟು ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆ ಒಂದು ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವು ನನ್ನ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಜಯನಗರದಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಸವಿದ್ದರು ದೇ ವರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ IAS ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೈ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS ಐ ಥಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಬಬ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ವೆಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ UPSC ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಸಜೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS
Like any other aspirant would have. I had thousands of questions in my mind. Then all of this got settled once I met the faculties there. I had met the faculties well before the classes could start. And the faculties there, that time when I was just a potential student, they were kind enough to draw a plan for me and they helped me chalk out my own strategy before I could join the classes. They understood my background, where I came from and what was my course of study before this field. And then they gave me a strategy that I had to follow, and which was really very helpful before I could join the classes. And my experience at Manifest so far has been very enriching, starting from the classroom environment that they provide at Manifest, to the teachers, to the daily answer writing sessions, to the prompt feedbacks that we used to get, especially after the tests. And the hand-holding that was done by each and every faculty there was of great reassurance for freshers like me.
When it's come to the faculty, they are very humble and friendly faculty, guiding everyone with active interest. Faculties are available every time to clarify our queries.
When it comes to the subject coverage, in Manifest IAS, the chunk-wise subject coverage became an asset for us because it became an important for the students to easily revise the entire subjects in multiple number of the times before attending every test. And one more point I should mention here, that all the six members of the Manifest faculty, they are really socially welfare towards the poor students who are honest and intelligent in terms of their preparation. So based on above the reasons, I can say that IAS ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಛಲ ಇದ್ದವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS ಅಂತ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ಗಳು ಇದ್ದೇ ಇರ್ತವೆ, ಇರಲೇಬೇಕು ಕೂಡ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈ ಜೂನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರೆಷರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ IAS ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಇನ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಟು ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಲೈಫ್.
ಮೈ ಜರ್ನಿ ವಿತ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ವೆರಿ ಅಮೇಝಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟಿವ್. ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟೈಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. The perks of having permanent set of faculty is that the classes were conducted regularly, they strictly adhered to the schedule, and they completed the syllabus on time. Earlier there was a belief that Delhi and Hyderabad have very good coaching institutes and nowhere else. But now it's a myth. Bangalore has very good institutes such as Manifest IAS. All the resources are readily available. I highly recommend Manifest IAS for all the UPSC aspirants.
I chose Manifest at Bangalore to prepare for my examination. I knew Delhi was the mecca for preparation, but ruled out Delhi due to the extreme climatic conditions there. But having said that, I guess any place where you have a good study environment would be the best place for you to study for the exam.
So now that the Bangalore has almost overtaken Delhi as a civil service preparation hub, I believe that Manifest IAS is one of the best option to look for to any aspirants, especially for the students who are residing in Karnataka. This is one of the best institute to look for, and I'm sure you will not regret it later.
As per my knowledge, Bangalore is the best place to prepare for civil service, and it's a wonderful journey in Manifest IAS, taking a huge knowledge from the institution and how to interact in the society. And I truly recommend this institution to everyone, and especially for freshers. Thank you everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you Manifest for providing me the right direction to fulfill my dreams.